We're looking at the subject this morning, becoming better every day. When we talk about, please follow me closely as we navigate through this. When we talk about becoming better every day, we are talking about advancing daily in the will and the purpose of God for your life. Advancing consciously, knowingly in the will and the purpose of God for your life. You are not living like an accident. You are not living confused. It is clear to you. It is clear to everyone who interfaces with you that you are advancing in the will and the purpose of God for your life. When we talk about becoming better every day, we are talking about enjoying clarity, enjoying direction from God every day that enhances your confidence in living. Getting better every day is growing in your passion for the things of God, growing in your commitment for the things of God, growing in your excitement for the things of God. When we talk about getting better every day, we are talking about growing daily in the wisdom to rule in life, growing daily in the wisdom to win in life, the wisdom to rule. You enter a business sector, you operate in wisdom to win. Joseph will not be in a sector and be quiet. Daniel will not be in an office and not be noticed. When we talk about becoming better every day, it is growing in your wisdom to win, growing in your wisdom to rule. That everything you touch, it is clear that the wisdom of God is at work.